Morning, guys. So I'm gonna be finishing up with my pumpkin today, and hopefully for the results also. And then I will be cooking later. Okay, so I got my tools ready. It's all rinsed and washed. And then I'm gonna be going to do my pumpkin. What I'm doing, I'm just making a chevron shape all around. It turned out. I just basically put some glitter all over. Yeah, it's not the best, but So that is my pumpkin, and then I'm gonna be working on the other ones soon, maybe tomorrow. So, okay, so I forgot to vlog, but I got a cup of coffee for me. It's a pumpkin spice. And then what I did is I'm gonna be cooking the tenders and the chicken tenders. You know, and then I'm gonna mix it with the chicken tender. I'm gonna mix it with this Louisiana wing sauce, wing sauce, turbo oven. Gonna turn it on. It's about 35 minutes. Rinsing some grapes so I can eat it later. And then after when I'm done rinsing them, I'm just gonna put them in the container like this so I can eat it later. Up from the waters. So that is all my grapes. And then I'm gonna be enjoying my pumpkin spice coffee. So yeah, while I wait for my chicken tenders to be ready. And then I will eat that later by myself, like always. All right, it's time to mix the sauce into these chickens. Anyways, I thought I was recording, but eventually I didn't. But what I did, I just put the Louisiana sauce in here and then I shake.